You're listening to the sounds of DJ Rich Killer.
So you think you're bad with your rap? Well, I'll tell ya, pilgrim, I started the crap. When you were in diapers and wetting the sheets, I was at the Ponderosa rapping to the beat. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Sure, I. So you think you're bad with your rap? Well, I'll tell ya, pilgrim, I started the crap. When you were in diapers and wetting the sheets, I was at the Ponderosa rapping to the beat. Da ha, da ha, da ha, 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 ha. Sure, I rustled some cattle and tended the sheep, but my main concern was rapping to the beat. I don't bother nobody, I'm a real nice guy, kinda laid back like a dead fly. Da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha. I'm talking here and now. Later for the cattle and rustling the cow. If I had a chance to do a repeat, you can bet your sweet dippy I'd be rapping to the beat. Da ha, da ha, da ha, ha, ha. Que pasa, amigos? Not a pasa, I see. 200 punks, well what ya gonna do? I got 2 6 shooters that'll see me through. That's 12 dead and 188 pallbearers. Da ha, da ha, da ha, ha, ha. What I do on your grave won't pass for flowers either. Now Curtis Blow, Run DMC, you haven't heard a rap till you heard it from me. I'm the baddest rapper in history, and there'll be no more after me. Da ha, da ha, da ha, ha. Meanwhile, back at the ranch, Santa Barbara that is, swimming pools and movie stars. Well, first thing you know, Ron's the president. The kinfolk said, Ron, move away from there. Said in the White House is where you ought to be. So he loaded up the Lincoln and he moved to D.C. Washington that is. Politicians taking a sip, foreign dignitaries taking a trip, high tax and plenty Cadillacs. Da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, da ha, ha. Now you see me in my movies doing my thing, but deep in my heart I've wanted to sing. Way down up on the Swanee River, far, far away. Titwillow, titwillow, titwillow. I don't think that's your style, but I'll tell ya, pilgrim, I'm versatile. Aretha Franklin, Aretha Franklin, Aretha Franklin, let me rock you, let me rock you, Aretha Franklin, let me rock you, Aretha Franklin, that's all I wanna do, Aretha Franklin.
sounds of DJ Rich Killer.
Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being the fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again. But these are the people that we call friends. When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers, but in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one against the world. talking on the telephone for hours at a time, or else I was at your house or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer because it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
You say you and your girlfriend were so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you owned. But as she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies. You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad is gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie. And now you're kind of cold towards people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.
Friends, how many of us have them?
Cause we are.
Get overheating knowledge by means causing pain. Make a migraine, headache yourself, start to melt while the technique spin. The wax is on the felt, motivating clockwise. The more you realize, more laws moving steady by most. We're ever ready like a battery charged and work the alkaline. Yes, the mystery to solve, so seek and define. These words I've given extreme and out driven with a Datsun, a Maxim or a guy. Yes, the wizard cool Keith and I'm sporting my rhyme, cause we're
ultra.
See me, you can't sound like Shannon or the one Marley. Cause Shannon, Marley, Marlon, my rhyming like the gay. Picking up the mic, man, them don't know what to say. Saying hip hop started out in Queensbridge. Saying lines like that, man, you know them countless. So tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gwah. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Tell them again, me come to tell them again. Gwah. Tell them again, me come to tell them. Manhattan keeps on making it, Brooklyn keeps on taking it, Bronx keeps creating it, and Queens keeps on faking it. Dee-dee-dee-da-dee-dee-dee-dee-da-dee-day. All your sucker MC, won't your please come out to play? Car. Here's an example of KRS-One. Boom. Here's an example of KRS-One. They wish the battle be the P, but they cannot. They must be on the dick of who? DJ Scott La Rock. God, we don't complain, nor do we play the game of favors. Production coming three different flavors. Pink and dick for the favor that you save him. Mr. Magic Mike wished to come and try to save him, but instead of helping you out, he want the same thing I gave him. I finally figured it out, a magic mouth is used for sucking. Roxanne Shantay is only good for steady fucking. Missy Shannon Molly Mall is really only bluffing. Like Dougie Fresh said, I tell you now, you ain't nothing. Compared to Red Alert on Kiss and Boogie Down Production. To Ease and I'm on, I miss it. Ease and I'm on. To KRS-One, you know them kind of the sun. Been moving over there and then been moving over here. This name of this routine is called Live at Union Square. Square, square, square. Ooh, what's the matter with your MC Molly Mall? Don't you know that he's out of touch? What's the matter with your DJ MC Shan on the wheels of steel mauling sucks? You better change what comes out your speaker. You're better off talking about the whack boomer sneaker. Cause Bronx created hip hop, queens will only get dropped. You're still telling lies to me. Everybody's talking about the Juice Crew funny, but you're still telling lies to me.
Warning. 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 Devastating. To your ear.
Rhyming is a thing that I do at will. Be glad to rock a party just to prove my skill. J.U. Ice is what I'm gaining with a style so fresh that it's self-explaining. Never write a rhyme, I don't live that way. But when I get dissed, violators pay. I'm a crowd motivator, MC annihilator. Never front the move cause I'm not a perpetrator. I don't really mind being criticized for those who try to make fame or my name God. Rhymes of all styles, all categories. From fresh to real fly stories. The jam is dedicated to you and your boys. And if you knew what I knew, then you'd kill that noise.
Devastating to your ear.
I devastate the crowd while the record spins. So called competitors have no wins. I laugh at MCs who call me whack. You ordered and now I'm gonna serve you, Jack. We're respected by all, treated just like kings. How could you have the nerve to say such things? If you knew at the time what you were saying, you wouldn't be on your knees praying. You gotta understand I'm not the average MC. At the first signs of trouble, grab a mic and flee. Grab the mic, plug in the beatbox jack. Prepare for the battle, then proceed to wax. Wait, as much time I feel is ample to duff an MC to be made example. This goes for all sucker MC chumps who hear my name and suddenly Kool-Aid pump. So if you think about dissing me, better think twice. Cause next time, bruh, I won't be so nice. You can come all alone and bring all your boys. But if you knew what I knew, then you'd kill that.
Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word, yo. Yo, what's up, Blastmaster KRS-One? This jam is kicking. Word.
Yo, what up, D-Nice?
Yo, what's up, Scott LaRock?
Yo, man, we chilling. This Funky Fresh Jam. I want to tell you a little something about us. We're the Boogie Down Production Crew. And due to the fact that no one outside there knew what time it was, we have to tell you a little story about where we come from.
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx, the South, South Bronx. South Bronx.
Many people tell me this style is terrific. It is kinda different, but let's get specific. KRS-One specialized in music. I'll only use this type of style when I choose it. Party people in the place to be. KRS-One attacked. You got dropped off MCA cause the rhymes you wrote was whack. So you think that hip-hop had its star out in Queensbridge? If you pop that junk up in the Bronx, you might not live, cause you're in
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx.
I came with Scott LaRock to express one thing. I am a teacher and others are kings. If that's a title they earn, well, it's well deserved. But without a crown, see, I still burn. You settle for a pebble, not a stone like a rebel. KRS-One is the holder of a boulder, money folder. You want a fresh style? Let me show you. Now, way back in the days when hip hop began, with Coca, LaRock, Kool Herc, and then bam, these boys ran to the latest jam. But when it got shot up, they went home and said, damn, it's got to be a better way to hear our music every day. People's getting blown away, but coming outside anyway. They tried again outside and see the park. Power from a streetlight made the place dark. But yo, they didn't care, they turned it out. I know a few understand what I'm talking about. Remember, Bronx River, rolling thick. Bronx River, rolling thick. Bronx River, rolling thick. With cool D DJ Red Alert and Chuck Chill Out on the mix. When Africa Islam was rocking the jams, and on the other side of town was a kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook, kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook, kid named Flash. Patterson and Millbrook Projects. Casanova all over, you couldn't stop it. The Nine Lives crew, the Cypress boys, the real rock steady taking out these toys. As odd as it looked, as Wallace it seemed, I didn't hear a peep from a place called Queens. It was 76 to 1980. The dregs in Brooklyn was crazy. You couldn't bring out your set with no hip hop because the pistols would go. So why don't you wise up, show off the people in the place that you are whack? Instead of trying to take out LL, you need to take your homeboys off the crack. Cause if you don't, well then nerves will become shop. And that would leave the job up to my own Scott LaRock. And he's from
South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx, South Bronx, the South, South Bronx.
But now the main topic, not looking at his cuts or cash flow of the pocket. You may not realize it or you may not know, but when I say super, I'm not exaggerating. Dating for a guy like Scott turns into mating. He seems to be quiet, but I don't buy it. Proof is in the pudding, why don't you just try it? The super hoe is loose in your section, and he's armed with a powerful erection. So grab your girl and run for protection. Your mama too, cause I like to mention.
Oh man, that's what they is.
Yo, Scooby, what time is it?
You're always in my face saying, Scoony, Scoop, man. How the fuck did you get so cool, man? Never ever seen you play no fool. Cause I use a microphone like a plumber use a tool. One, two, three, and looking at my Gucci, it's about that time. Dance is cool if you start humming the rhyme. I heard you was out there writing my lines. And if I catch you, boy, your ass is mine. You're always in my face saying, Scoony, Scoop, man. How the fuck did you get so cool? Never ever seen you play a fool. Cause I use a microphone like a plumber uses a tool. One, two, three,
lawyer or a king. Take me in your car, let's go for a swing. One day you're gonna be at the top of and I'ma be on your back, fly girl.
A fly girl, 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 a fly girl.
Yes, I'm a Capricorn. I like the fly girls who know that they're on. To my experience, the girls who please are Gemini, Scorpio, and yes, Pisces. I'm not prejudiced, but I tell you right now, I don't like a girl who eats the puppy chow. I don't like a girl with mud in her toes and feet that smell like anything goes. Dirty nails are what I hate most, but the gold fingernails are high post. I like pretty hair, but I also know girls look fly and can goes. I must say this, if you like it or not, I can't stand fluorescent signs, but let me shut up for now, bye bye world. My name is Boogie Knight and I've got a fly girl.
Girl, 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 girl.
Love.